Chantel Gimeno may be the star of the family Chantel, but her husband Pedro Gimeno's younger sister Nicole Gimeno is shaping up to be the season 3 villain. The Family Chantel season 3 trailer set Nicole up to be the lead antagonist of the new season, which will premiere on October 11. However, many viewers have considered Nicole to be a villain for quite some time due to her past behavior on TLC. When Chantel and Pedro first appeared on 90 Day Fiancé, the main villains were Chantel's parents, Karen and Thomas Everett. The Americans made their son-in-law's life difficult, but the introduction of Pedro's family was equally dramatic and problematic. Pedro's mother Lydia Gimeno and sister Nicole immediately clashed with Chantel and her chaotic family. Tensions between Chantel and Nicole have been historically high, and it appears that Nicole won't be making her sister-in-law's life any easier on the Family Chantel season 3. Nicole is out for revenge, even if it means costing her brother his marriage. The season 3 trailer showed Nicole starting problems for her brother. As a protective older brother, Pedro was not happy to discover that Nicole was dating a married man. He found out about Alejandro Padrón during season 2. Alejandro and Nicole's relationship will escalate to further family drama, as Pedro is shown fighting Alejandro in the trailer. The move clearly angers Nicole, who sides with her boyfriend and subsequently tries to break up Pedro and Chantel. A smug Nicole is shown boasting that Pedro slept with her best friend, Karima Morla. Like a true villain, Nicole appeared happy to drop such shocking news about Pedro potentially cheating on Chantel. Nicole's turn as a leading antagonist has not been shocking to viewers, as she has always had a disagreeable attitude. Fans have accused Nicole of coming across as bratty and whiny. Meanwhile, she has memorably clashed with Chantel. An argument between Chantel and Nicole led to Chantel misunderstanding what Nicole was saying to her in Spanish. This caused Chantel to utter her memorable line, "Bitch ass, SLTSS whore." Though Chantel attacked Nicole, many viewers were annoyed with Nicole's consistently bad attitude, which sparked the argument. Nicole's relationship with Alejandro has also rubbed viewers the wrong way, as fans find her married partner to be unlikable. Season 3 appears to be Nicole's biggest chance to shine in the spotlight. With Anjanette and Royal Everett taking the season off to seemingly focus on their happy marriage, they are expecting a child, there will be less drama in the Everett family. That means that the Gimeno family will be bringing a significant amount of the familial chaos that the family Chantel has become known for. Viewers don't have long to wait until season 3 airs on TLC.